Ladies and gentlemen, we would also like to give Gabrie Leigh a few minutes to acknowledge her ohana.